Yikes. This place is wrecked. And yes, I am staying alert. There are probably tons of those Grimm around.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think that's everything here. Wanna get going?
Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Brother, look! That strange bugger popped back out of the ground again.
Too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
You did it. Let's see what it dropped. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate.
Next fight may not be so easy.
Think you can uncover that geyser from here?
Thank you.
think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. But how are we gonna get to it? I still don't see how we can get up to that chain. I still don't see how we can get up to that chain. Nice one. Can you see anything from that block?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should call. Right, any others you find? Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier, do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye, you might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow, now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh, they're, running away.
Sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why hold that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Hey, could we talk to you for
any trouble? please.
They'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I've returned your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you. Whenever you're ready.
What is a dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... in action! There.
Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlers in need of a leader.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you.
It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
This lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. Let's just keep moving.
At your service. What can I make for you? This axe just keeps getting stronger. Till we meet again.
I think I see something. Excuse me, but we're looking for...
Nothing for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging words. down that way. Please!
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durlan's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
Special equipment to use this.
Get off of!
I think we need more special equipment to use this.
Whatever you need.
Oh!
Look, over there. Could you maybe...
No! Thank you!
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your hip.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. And you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
It's amazing. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place.
Thank you.
see you got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands.
That ought to hurt him. May it strike true. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting. I'll disinfect my tools. Nothing appeals to you? Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlan was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Durlan's.